Imagine running your business with seamless, personalized interactions for your customers every time. Now imagine doing that without sacrificing every working hour and every dollar that you have in your marketing budget. Sounds great, right? Well, that is the promise of customer experience automation, or CXA. CXA, what is it? It's about leveraging technology to automate and enhance every interaction your customers have with your brand. It spans the entire customer lifecycle, from awareness and consideration to purchase and retention. It includes and should include every channel and touch point, including web, mobile, social media, chat, email, and even your call centers. It is all about having a consistent, high-quality, personalized experience every time. Now, at a high level, CXA effectively works and depends on four interconnected processes. You have orchestration, segmentation, personalization, and automation. Orchestration is really about mapping that customer journey to identify the key opportunities for process automation. Where are you going to get the biggest bang for your buck? Segmentation is about grouping customers into those targeted segments so that you can ensure that they're receiving the tailored content and services that are best for them. Personalization takes that a step further, customizing the messages and the interactions to acknowledge customers on an individual level. And then it all comes together with automation, deploying those personalized communications, routing customer requests to the right support teams, all of these automated tasks based on real-time data. So, what tools might be used for that? Well, it will come as no surprise that this is a whole alphabet soup worth of tools and platforms, including machine learning and artificial intelligence and natural language processing. Platforms such as our customer relationship management tools, or CRM. You have your customer data platforms, which are pulling in all types of insights and tracking everything about your customers, and a bunch of other data and analytics tools that allow you to understand what all of that data is actually telling you about customer needs. CXA incorporates all of this to improve personalizations, increase efficiencies, and ultimately have better engagements. Let me give you two quick examples. The first one, think about having AI-powered customer support. You would have a chatbot that's answering frequently asked questions, an AI agent, perhaps, that's automating your back-end tasks like ticket routing to the best service group, and an AI assistant that's enhancing the human agent who's helping a customer. That AI assistant is providing prompts, giving detailed information about that customer's history, and helping the human agent figure out the best solutions in a timely manner. Another example is automated email campaigns. All we have to do is open up your email, and most of us will find examples of this, from the welcome email after you've made a purchase, to the cart abandonment email that might say, hey, do you need some help? Or we saw you were looking at X, maybe you would prefer Y instead, or here's a coupon, come back and let us know if we can help you. All of these, plus other examples like personalized customer journeys, automated sentiment analysis, AI-powered quality assurance, and even workforce management tools are examples of how CXA can help. So, why does this even matter? What are the benefits of it? As we know, manual management of all of these customer interactions, it's time-consuming. It's error-prone, it's costly, and oftentimes, it fails to deliver the personalization that customers demand and expect today. Automation helps solve all of these problems. And ultimately, doesn't replace the humans, but it augments what human employees are bringing to the customers. Done right, businesses using CXA can see improved efficiencies and workforce productivity. They can see increased customer satisfaction, and ultimately, what we're all aiming for, better business outcomes.